WrestleMania. What a great night for Booker T. He's got a lot to smile about.
Oh, yeah.
As we said.
I like to see Booker T smiling.
Yeah, that's right. Everybody know who I am. It's me, Booker T, five-time champ.
I think that was six.
You know, last week, I won the 20-man over the top rope battle raw. But I didn't get no trip to Disneyland. I got a trip straight to WrestleMania.
There you go.
And now can you dig that, sucker?
It's all about the game. I'm playing. Wait a second here. Booker T's going to WrestleMania, but so is the world's heavyweight champion. And there you see him, Triple H, the game, the number one man in this business, because he's the heavyweight champion of the world.
There, look. Booker T may be going to WrestleMania, but it looks like the game is going to the ring right now. What's up with this?
Booker T may be going to WrestleMania, but the world's heavyweight champion is going to Booker T, along with the legendary Nature Boy Ric Flair.
Nice.
From Booker T later tonight. Scheduled to meet Scott Steiner, a match we heard just as we came on the air, a match made by General Manager Bischoff and Booker T locking eyes with a man that Booker T will meet.
And what about that welcoming committee? Speaking of Eric Bischoff, he's got himself a welcome wagon for sure for Stone Cold Steve Austin outside. Uh-oh. Like Triple H has got a little welcome for Booker T himself.
Sunday, March 30th, Safeco Field in Seattle.
Triple H sizing up the competition.
Over 50,000 fans have already bought tickets for this WrestleMania, and they're still buying them.
Booker, I think you're a little bit confused about your role in life here. I think you're a little bit confused. You see, Booker, you're going to get to go to WrestleMania, but you see, the fact is, Booker, somebody like you doesn't get to be a world champion.
Wow.
You see, people like you don't deserve it. That's reserved for people like me. See, Book, that's where the confusion is. Your confusion is, see, you're not here to be a competitor. You're here to be an entertainer. That's what you do. You entertain people. Hell, you entertain me all the time. Go ahead, Book. Why don't you entertain? Go ahead. Do a little dance for me, Book.
Dance?
Go ahead. Give me one of those spinneroonies. Come on, Book, dance. Entertain me, that's your job. Don't be embarrassed. Come on, Book, that's what you do. You're here to make people like me laugh.
But he's not laughing.
No shitty.
You know it. That's your role. Your job is to make people like me laugh, and you're very good at it. With your nappy hair and your suckers. Hell, I was laughing all week long after you won that 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal. I laughed my ass off thinking about you challenging me for the World Heavyweight Championship.
I fail to see the humor in this, King.
Look at that smirk.
You see, Book, I understand you've been the five-time WCW champion. I get all that. But let's face it, that place was a joke, Book. Rick, correct me if I'm wrong here, Nate. But when Booker T was WCW champion, wasn't that around the same time frame that other illustrious superstars such as David Arquette and guys like some guy named Vince Russo was champ? Right? Let's face it, Book, you championshiped that place right into the ground. Now, I'll give you this. You have your moments. Last week, when you threw the rock over the top rope. Hell, that was a moment. But think about it for a sec, Book. What does that give you? What do you get? You're gonna go to WrestleMania. This is not some nickel and dime fly-by-night gig, Book. This is the real deal. This is WrestleMania. This is the biggest show on the earth. This is the big daddy of them all. And you're gonna go, and you're gonna be in the main event, and you are gonna wrestle the greatest professional wrestler alive on this planet today. You are gonna wrestle the game. You are gonna step in the ring with the be-all, end-all of this business. And Book, when you get there, you're gonna do what people like you always do. You're gonna lose.
You know something, Triple H? Some of the stuff you said, it may be true, but it don't change the fact I'm going to WrestleMania. And then I'm gonna have a little something else to brag about. Because you know what? Somebody like me is gonna ragtag your ass and beat you for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Damn right, Booker. You gotta believe, brother.
Well, good luck, Booker. You're gonna need it.
Brother?
Oh, and another thing. Good luck with your match tonight with Scott Steiner. You know, that's kind of weird, isn't it, Nate? Scott Steiner versus Booker T. What the hell would make Bischoff think of a match like that? That's really weird. But you know what, Book? Good luck. Because with you in the ring with a guy like Scott Steiner, hell, you might be lucky to make it to WrestleMania.
It's all about the game. What do you mean by that? I don't know. Scott Steiner is a very physically intense competitor, but so is Booker T. And Booker T's got to believe, and he does believe. He's paid every due. He's done everything asked of him, and Booker T's opportunity of a lifetime comes on Sunday, March 30th, King, at WrestleMania.